Are you a scientist or an engineer? Are you working in industry rather than academia? Or maybe you want to work in industry, but you haven't figured out how to get that first job yet. Or maybe you have a job, but you're trying to figure out how to impress your boss and get a promotion. Well, if so, this channel's for you. In the videos I post here, I answer all kinds of questions you might have about getting that job in industry and doing well at that job in industry. Questions like, they want industry experience, but I don't have any. How will I ever get a job? Will a postdoc help me get an industry job? I hate networking. Do I really have to network to get a job? I've submitted like 100 resumes online in the last 3 months, and I haven't heard a single thing. What the hell is wrong? I answer these in short 5-minute videos that help you make lots of progress without taking lots of time from your schedule. If you would benefit from this, please subscribe to this channel, Turning Science. I post about 2 videos a month, and I'd love to have you as part of the group. Don't forget, click that subscribe button. Now let's get out there and turn science into things people need.